the franchise guy, come back at you again. Another episode of NHL 19 Beer Pro featuring your boy Chance Bishop. If you guys are wondering what happened, last episode we left off at the playoffs. We just got hurt. Since we got hurt, we were out for, I think, a month. And we weren't healthy in time for that series, so we ended up losing in that series. In 5 games, I think? Or in 6 games. We ended up losing in 6, and now we're at year number 3. So year number 3 begins for Chance Bishop. I mean, hopefully he has an injury-free year. Injury-free year this year. That's the word I'm looking for. And, depending on how well this team, I guess, is doing, we'll probably be looking for a trade at some point. Oh, boy. Yep, that's what you gotta do. They'll stop play and put the net back on as it's come off. There we go. That's what we gotta do. Just gotta throw the net off.
A good tie up on the faceoff. That led to his team getting the puck. On to Bishop. Wonderful save. What a skill level.
Eventually we're gonna learn how to get these shots in.
A little over 5 minutes played here in the first. And so it is 1-1. The Maple Leafs with a clean win on the draw. Oh, broke it up. Trying to get it back out of the zone. Big hit there. These two teams have that reputation. I'll bet some more.
There we go. Nice little goal. Just dribbles on in. First goal of the season. I mean, working for a breakout year, 100 points. And carry something sizable to the dressing room. Oh boy, he buried that. That's
good intercept in his own hand. Collected by Skinner.
Oof, come on. Get that rebound going. There we go. There's an assist. That one's going to, I don't know who that's going to. No clue who 53 is. Dadanoff, maybe? Skinner. Alright. Look at that. 2 points right there. 3 shots. There, yes. 2 shots. That's a lot more than 2 shots now. Sorry. Second point, though.
Snapped up the wing to Toffoli. Is able to move on in. Shoots one. You could almost count that one, but no.
All right. Alexniak. Oh, come on, Talbot. Yo, let's sneak in. The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop. Good-looking rookie, Doc. All right, let's get Rasmus Ristolainen making his NHL debut. His teammates made him start the warm-up all by himself. All in good fun, by the way. Way to go, bud. Way to go. Proud of you, bud.
Over 5 minutes to be played here in the first. Buffalo's lead is 2-3-1. The Sabres prevailing on the faceoff. With geometry, it's on to Skinner.
So only if my guy was really good at aiming shots with power, I could definitely rifle some goals in, especially if I had like really good shot accuracy and power combo. Missed.
Got a face-off win. Moving it to Marner. Takes that pass from the other point. Look out, the hits are coming.
That was a massive hit.
Came flying off after taking that big hit. A backhand shot. Save.
Oh, how did I not get that one in there?
Work in close and a brilliant save. Now that's a solid save. Shoots one. Oh, a save there. Smart recovery by Skinner.
Alright, guess I have to.
And he steps in.
Guess wants me off the ice. Nearing all the kids the out of the pool. Alright. Alright, we have 2 points so far, one goal, we have 22 shots in the first period. That's a lot of shots. Oof, I get one back, not my favorite thing to see.
Thrown to Gooley. And now it's directed to Bishop. Gathered up again by Skinner.
Oh boy, that hit right off.
Perfect tip by
I don't know who 17 is, but hit right off him.
Crosses that line.
Alright.
And at an angle to Matthews. Tremendous hit. Matthews didn't have his head up and he got smoked here. Not sure who had his number there, but they've clearly targeted him.
There we go, Gardner.
Biggest chance of the game. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. Strong wrister. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Oh, come on. How's that turnover?
Laid on.
See, that's turnover right there.
Toronto's making their way through center ice. Pitching it to Bishop. Chip to Skinner. Free puck off a defender.
All right, long shift. Boo-hoo, bite me. Boo-hoo, bite me.
Face off and a solid tie-up and help arrive. Good job.
There we go. That rifled in. See, that's the kind of shots I'm looking for. That's the kind of shots I need to get better at hitting. Oh yeah, second goal of the game. Third point.
Look at that.
Assisted by Oleksnik and Skinner. Tavares still on this team. I guess time in two full seasons.
Snapped it off. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. And we have all
yep. That one's on me. Try to pull up. Really did. I'll have to try to pull up.
Into the last minute of the second period.
Oh boy.
A solid hit in the middle of the ice. The puck carrier drops his head for just a moment, and the hitter puts him in the sight lines. Cut off that pass in the neutral zone. A shot.
Save. Should have had a breakaway. Only one more to go. Nine NBA shots that
overtime.
Period. That flame. Okay. That's how it be.
Oh, how do I?
How do I miss that? Oh boy, missed Roman Josi. I was trying to lay him out. Oh boy. Alright, I need to get a hat trick though. Opening day hat trick.
The Sabres win that faceoff.
There we go. Cam Talbot has nothing on me. Opening day hat trick. There we go.
At least that is fortunate. Just past halfway in the third period. They've scored again, and so their lead in this contest is three
nope.
goals. Trying to go to Martin.
Missed.
Fires just missed the net with that one. From that position on the ice, he's got to hit the net. Make the goalie make a save. Moved along and in. Got a piece of that one.
Oof, come on.
Muscled long to Gunnarsson. They've got all the Gunners out. Pat save. They're getting all organized now. Centering pass. In front. Heaves one. Save. Got it.
There we go.
Wow, what a hit. What a mean spirited hit. And so.
Oh, okay. Johnny Tavares, what are we doing?
The crowd is on their feet and they're trying to give their teams a little spark.
I like John Tavares. You weren't ready for this one.
Offensive guy and a guy that's offensive with his fighting.
John, I have led the league the past two seasons in penalty minutes for fighting, and you want to fight me for laying out your defenseman? I'm sorry, John Tavares, but you did not have that coming. It's all right. Respect though for Johnny Tavares. Just not it's not what he's looking for.
A special moment. First win in his very first game. He was perfect tonight, Doc. His teammates are
hey, there you go, goalie.
His first win in his first game.
First win his first game. Wrist Lions first game, I guess too. Got the minor league helmet on. Kind of dumb.
Every season needs a start, and now
all right.
The first game is in the books for Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro. Mike
Emery. Let's look at these stats for getting into the second game. A, C plus, B, B plus. Okay. First star, 3 goals, 1 assist, 5 hits. Jeff Skinner, 1 goal, 1 assist, 2 star. And goal with 2 assists for the 3 star. Alright, stay tuned for that second game in this episode. Boo boo doo. Boo 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 boo. Alright, is it bishop on bishop? Hopefully it's bishop on bishop. I mean, I did try to trade for Ben Bishop in our franchise mode. Yes, I'm plugging my own series. In my one series. So. Oh, that's yep.
Dallas in their own end, shifting from defense.
That's an offensive turnover.
Worked into the corner by Saw. Good interception.
There you go, Lexniak.
And at an angle to
Dude, I need to like.
Oh, snaps a shot. That one's deflected.
they want us off the ice, all the kids out of the pool. Alright, we're on the PP right now, power play. 30 seconds left on the power play.
Buffalo's got it again. Using the point. A long scorcher. Terrific work with the glove. Couldn't keep it though. Saved with the pad. To Bishop. Lifts one. Right on his stick. Can he get it out? Dallas with some splendid penalty killing here. Heading down low.
Oh boy, come on. Get it. We gotta put that high right.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Gotta put that high right. Oof.
Let him down at a very important time. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Quick shot, had it away. Can he clear?
Oh boy. Missed him, try to hit him.
And he slides it through mid-ice. Right into the slot. That shot came from nowhere.
Now that's a timely save. A beautiful one.
Let's it go. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up.
Oh, that's right, his glove. He didn't even try and block down this one, right in his glove. Alright.
Now it's directed to Ristolainen.
In the first period,
the Sabres are at the wing in neutral ice.
All right, Sigui.
Didn't get through. Laid on to Jamie Benn.
I feel like they both have some owner that the upset.
When
it's been a whole period and you haven't scored a goal yet, I mean, that's not a. That's not the best thing to have. Okay, apparently I'm not signed into EA servers anymore. That's never fun. See.
Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Dallas won't feel good about their performance so far. They're trailing on the scoreboard, and their time of possession is a big part of that. They'll need to get the puck on their sticks if they want to generate scoring chances in the second.
All right.
The Sabres got that faceoff win. Now what? Regathers it.
Oh, just wide.
A textbook stick save. He's got it on his stick, perfect off that left wing. Puts one on. And a save.
All right.
To Sagan.
Go on, Sagan.
Up from the wing. Played in the corner by Sagan. Swipes that. Buffalo's forced another turnover in this very close game.
Oof.
Shoots one. Wonderful stuff. Handled in the corner by Opozo. A point blast. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Hatchet swat. Big bad save. Skates out with it. Looks to make a point.
Oh, how's that badly aimed shot?
Terrific save. Collect it now. Pass attempt.
All right. Next shift. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Has it picked up?
We got to lay him out. He just went limp.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. To Alexiak. In the slot.
Oh boy. How have I not scored a goal this entire game?
Buffalo's quick on the draw. Slid back across from one point to the other. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Point blank save.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
That's a beautiful stop on a great score.
That is unfortunate. All right. No catch the EA servers, don't know why. Apparently because I don't have any Wi-Fi connection right now. So it looks like I'm streaming this, not live anymore, so I'm streaming this to just myself. Oh, I just missed the puck. There we go. Rattle that in there. There's that first goal of the game. Under 6 minutes have gone off the clock. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. The Sabres with a center ice faceoff win. Oh, who do I hit? The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. That would have been a great chance. Probably been a guaranteed goal if that gets through. He's in on an onside play. Good shooting plays. Skilled play by Opposo. Let's a shot go. Off a body. Krug. All right. Really, I'm playing Jimmy Benn. It's Jimmy Benn. We're gonna have a scrap. He was looking for some attention, and he's gonna get it. What? He didn't even punch me. The way they went, they should have gotten Dan. Both those guys making their way over to the penalty box. They're gonna get oh, boy. For at least 5 minutes each. Didn't even punch me, and I lose that fight to Jimmy Benn. This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise. Like, didn't even punch me. That's dumb. The Sabres would like to keep this donut on the board all the way to the end. Their goaltender has been outstanding, and they've had a terrific night. 3-0. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Face-off upcoming. No fight that time. That's unfortunate. I was looking forward to a fight. Come on. And holds on to that puck to get the whistle. Dallas oh boy. To keep things rolling by putting a W alongside 2020 season. The coach has been hammering home the game plan. It's 2020-2021. Largely dependent on their execution at this point. Good face off win. Oh boy. Oh boy. That puck left the zone, and so everybody will have to reset. A shot. Oh man. Tori Krug, not appreciating you right now, bud. Oh, come on. How is that not a holding? If I were to get someone caught up like that, I was going to get called for a holding, because I got called for a holding like a couple of games ago. Couple episodes ago, I was really dumb. Never seen a holding call in hockey, but yeah, I got one. He'll remember this day for a long time. The day of his first ever NHL. All right. The rookie came up large tonight and turned away all challenges to get his first shutout, Doc.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good.
Alright, there's those fun stats. Look at that. So we had one goal, didn't get any stars though. Ben Bishop got 3 stars, even had 3 goals. Reinhardt with 2 points, 1 goal and assist. Eichel with 1 goal and assist, had the 2 star. Yeah. But guys, this episode, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe if you guys missed those. Make sure you guys hit the plus down below. Yeah. Peace out, rock on YouTube.